What these freeholders are doing is unconscionable. We need to let them know that either they reverse their decision or there are going to be consequences.
They've never reversed a decision.
They have never met me before. Their next meeting, we show up with 100 protesters. Gay cops, gay attorneys, a priest, a rabbi. I know a couple gay grandmothers. Maybe we organize a gay pride parade.
You mean a bunch of bare-chested men in leather marching down Main Street?
We show them that we are a force to be reckoned with.
In this county, there are 250,000 senior citizens, registered Republicans. You're gonna turn them all against Laurel.
I appreciate your perspective. I ran Corzine's Senate campaign in 2000, so I know what I'm doing.
Okay, Steve, but I know this community.
It's Steven with a V, as in very gay. And when people disrespect my gay brothers and sisters, I rain terror on them. Shock and awe. Shock and awe.